Yeah, I was gonna say it that way. Now, let's see, is it you? No, you didn't have anything spoken. Blah, blah, blah. Completed. Okay. Trade. Now, there was a cargo. Who had the cargo bay, though? Are you a cargo bay? No, no. Cheap escape pod. If your ship is destroyed and you have an escape pod equipped, you have a chance to escape alive. Okay, cheap random accelerator. We need to sell some of this other stuff off. I need two of these. I might as well sell these. Ramjet 2, Ramjet Drive, which I don't know. 40 defense, 81 thrust. 34 defense, 69 thrust. Tar has 10 helm, and Nissa has 12 helm. Blah blah, turns manual aim. So then why can't I use this one? Sell you though, because I don't really technically need you at all. What do I have as far as ramjet goes? Cheap ramjet drive wire. I probably should upgrade this thing. Cheap ramjet drive part one. This one's better by quite a bit, actually. But actually, this one's even better than that one. Oh, hold on. No, it's not. What are you going about? The speed of ship is very important. Survivable thrusters improve your speed while weight slows it down. Also, the faster your speed, the faster you turn. The main way to improve thrusters is by installing drives into heavy slots and or thrusters into your medium slots. You can install more than one drive and or thruster. The highest speed possible is 200 under normal circumstances, though. The only thing that increases the weight is the hull of your ship. Bigger ships weigh more. Beware, there are several things that can slow down Your gravity well isn't overloading your ship, causing too much power load. Okay. This is actually better than this one. So I'm actually gonna buy this one too. Well, that'd be easier. So everything's up to speed. How about you? How are you doing? Yep, everything's good. What is it? Oh, that's right. I get an extra spot for a race specific thing. Which means I can sell this stuff. I'm gonna go with one of these and over the other one. I'm not gonna get this one. So I'm gonna actually sell this one. So now we have the cargo bay. Why do you have a question mark over you? Sprite teleporters gathering. Kill 3 Spyrock teleporters, whatever that means. What's going on now? Nearby Ganarate, Monster of Rises and Bosses. Where's the planet over here? Oh. What the crap? Radiation. Ancient recharge station. Well, I know you're I know you guys are unfriendly. Wrong way. Let's go to this planet here. Or we go here first. Oh, you're tough, little. You're tough, little monkey, aren't you? Ooh, fighter bay. Okay, that is nice. That's the end of the system, so we'll say at the end of that system. And anomaly. Oh, wow. Yeah, that is severe radiation damage. I'm not gonna lie. I definitely turn faster though, I'm not gonna lie. Seems like that animal is very unstable, and yeah. Yeah, visit another star system. Actually, NI is here. NI was in here, I believe. Wasn't it? No, let's go around. Let's go counterclockwise for Windershins. No, let's break off and hit this thing. Oh well. Oh. Space junk. Oh. Ooh, anomaly. Cool. That's right, the EMP thing. That's right. Anyway, technology. It's wrong way. What are you? Oh, it's not only thrust, yeah. What does this do? Taps your energy. Good to know. Oh, that's right, I'm not in the sector anymore. Ooh, anomaly. What's going on? I can't attack it. Draw across all the current research and 3 techs. That's sad. Okay, that's all for some of this stuff. I'm kind of going to keep that one. I'm going to keep that. I'm going to sell you. Sell you. Is everything still good? That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for 16, 13, 19. I didn't get any direct damage, I don't think. So, yeah, this is good, but I don't think I'm going to use it. I'm not going to use you. I'm going to keep you. I'm going to get rid of you. So I'm not gonna change stuff around like that for a while. What I need, however, is another cargo bay. And you don't have another cargo bay. How are you doing? How would I pay you? 53, 62. Okay, cool. That works.